Hi guys! For today's video, we will tackle about the one of the traditional game or laro ng lahi ng mga Filipino, which is Tumbang Preso. Also known as Tumbang Preso, knock down the prisoner, tumba lata, hit the can, bato lata, hit the can using the stone. Usually played in backyard, park, or open space. Pero sa ibang lugar tulad natin ay ito ay nilalaro usually sa mga kalsada o kalye. The materials needed in this game are can or any kind of can or bottles, pamato or slipper or flat stone. After we know the materials needed in this game, let's go in mechanics. The tumbang preso is similar to duck or the rock in the terms of the mechanics. First, all player will throw their pamato before the baseline to determine the taya. Player with the farthest pamato from the baseline will be the taya. One of the player will guard the milk can with their pamato. Other players wait behind the baseline or toe line. Players need to hit the can with the use of their pamato behind the toe line after the it make a signal to start the game. It should be retrieved immediately after knocking down the can. The taya did get back the can and put it in the inside a small circle. It will put the pamato of the other players inside the circle. Players being tagged with recovering their pamato will become the new taya. After the can is being hit and knocked down outside the circle but still standing taya, has the option to tag the hitter leaving the baseline or toe line. If can is outside the circle, it can be kicked or knocked down. If a player is not able to get their pamato, other player can save the other by hitting the can again.